At Maxon, we're dedicated to helping you bring your creative concepts to life. Whether it's giving shape to characters through ZBrush, sculpting seamlessly with Forger, breathing life into animations and dynamic motion designs using Cinema 4D, achieving photorealistic renders via Redshift, enhancing visuals with the prowess of Red Giant tools, or infusing videos with unique stylized aesthetics through Uverse, we've got you covered. Our latest release of Maxon One focuses on providing power at the speed of creativity. We recognize Maxon tools are where you feel you're most creative, so we've prioritized performance, so your creative spark is constantly fueled. Our tools are faster than ever, with performance gains in Cinema 4D, Redshift, and Red Giant. Of course, we've also added some great new capabilities to your creative quiver as well.
Cinema 4D 2024 adds improvements to modeling, powerful enhancements to the new unified simulation system, great additions to the node editor, even better Redshift integration, and much more. You'll notice immediately that Cinema 4D 2024 is much faster. Cinema 4D 2024 includes incredible performance improvements in all areas, while keeping the same intuitive workflows you know and love. With over twice the playback performance compared to previous versions of Cinema 4D, you can experience real-time responsiveness in many scenes. Pyro has been incredibly popular since its first release. Now in Cinema 4D 2024, you can set the initial state to specify exactly how your Pyro simulation begins. You can also emit Pyro directly from particles and the MoGraph matrix object, creating fire, smoke, and dust trails that make use of color, scale, and other attributes. Now it's easy to art direct Pyro at a low resolution and then upres it to impressively high detailed simulations with the single click of a button. And using the new cache list, you can directly compare different versions of your cache volumes with ease. In this release, we've also added rigid bodies to the unified simulation system. This means you can now simulate rigid bodies together with soft bodies, cloth, rope, and even Pyro. Take advantage of GPU processing and shape simplification for incredible performance when simulating complex meshes. We've also enhanced Cinema 4D's modeling toolset with this release. Use the new Select Pattern tool to repeat polygon selections across the surface of your mesh. Or use the new Projection Deformer for enhanced animations that quickly move points from one object to another. Take advantage of the Phong tag's new style option to eliminate shading artifacts, or use the all-new normal editing tool to gain full control while tweaking the vertex and polygon normals. Also, we revamped the VAMP manager with the ability to transfer UV and weight normal data from one mesh to another while preserving the edge breaks. The new node editor in Cinema 4D 2024 now has scaffolds and notes to make your node setups more readable. Use scaffolds to visually group nodes and move them around as a whole. Adding or removing nodes to a scaffold is as easy as dragging it in and out. The new notes allow you to easily add comments in various colors, sizes, and styles. And as always, new nodes have been added to give you more flexibility in controlling your assets. The viewport has a new option that allows you to view polygon and point indices, both in object and component modes. The modeling brush and magnet tool have been improved with a new surface smear mode that retains the surface flow, and both have a new preserve boundary setting that preserves both mesh and selection boundaries when you use the tool. Starting in Cinema 4D 2024, Redshift is Cinema 4D's default render engine, and we've made the integration even better. You can now choose to create Redshift materials when importing popular exchange formats like OBJ, FBX, GLTF, and USD. And simplified versions of Redshift materials will be exported via the same formats as well as Cineware for Unreal. This makes it easy to design content in Cinema 4D and Redshift that's destined for interactive projects.
Editors and compositors are going to love the huge assortment of great new features in Red Giant. Real Lens Flares has a big update, starting with the exciting ability to use After Effects lights to control flares. This allows you to easily use 3D tracking data to accurately place flares in a scene. or direct your flare with a parallel light or spotlight cone angle. You can also now control the distance of a flare in Z space. Using this feature, combined with the new distance effect size and size effects brightness parameters, you can now control the throw of the light in a 2D track. Real lens flares also adds a new ring projection, which is great for those classic 1970s and 80s movie looks. And in what is sure to be a favorite, schmutz can now be illuminated by the background, or your flare, or both. To help you work more efficiently in real lens flares, we've also added a draft mode. Simply enable draft mode on your After Effects layer, and the render quality will be reduced by a factor of 4 to increase performance. When you go to render, draft mode is automatically ignored, and your flare is rendered at full quality. And remember that real lens flares and many of these new features are also now available in Adobe Premiere Pro. Universe has hundreds of presets to help you get started, and this release adds over 50 new presets to inspire your creativity and give your designs and edits a head start. Magic Bullet Looks also adds dozens of new presets to give you even more options for professional creative color grades. Also, the OCIO configuration in your After Effects project is now seen and synchronized with Magic Bullet Looks, so you don't have to worry about getting consistent color throughout your pipeline. Trapcode Particular has hot new features, introducing Combustion, a new fluid dynamics option to create fiery looks with particular particles. Control attributes like temperature over life as particles ignite and then turn to smoke. If you've ever created particle trails from a parent and had to increase the particle count significantly in order to create a line, now with the new Stroke from Parent feature, those lines are created for you automatically. Create particle trails and tails fast and easy and at perfect quality, while still having control over essential attributes such as size, color, and opacity over life.
All through this year, we've been regularly releasing new sets of capsules. Maxon's collection of tailor-made materials, models, and nodal assets to help you kickstart your projects, including plant assets by Laubwerk, home decor models by Pavel Zoch, and Redshift materials by Fuchs and Vogel that are perfect for architectural visualization, product shots, and motion graphics. There's also a new break spline modifier by Rocket Lasso, which allows you to evenly or randomly subdivide splines with spacing, great for creating dynamic stacks of objects swept along curves.
And speaking of regular releases, at Maxon we're continually striving to not only bring value to artists, but also to add features that will inspire you to create your best work. And in case you missed it, we released many other incredible features this summer. Redshift added a jitter node to create color variations across multiple objects that use the same material, as well as a matte cap shader node to render non-photoreal surfaces. Particular added several new gradient interpolation models to create more pleasing blends of colors. It also added more control over what child systems can inherit, as well as a built-in ground plane for bouncing particles. And of course, we added a huge new collection of presets that show off the power of all these new features. And last but not least, our mobile sculpting app Forger got a ton of great new features, including sweep, lathe, area lights, multiple cameras and orthographic views, nulls and object hierarchy, and the sketch tool, which allows you to create 3D geometry by simply sketching with your finger or an Apple Pencil.
At Maxon, we're committed to regularly providing fresh content, additional resources, and important features for the tools you rely on every day. And we're continuing to do this with our fourth major update to Maxon One this year. We continue to be amazed and inspired about how our community uses our tools and what they create with them. So join us virtually or in person at IBC in Amsterdam in September, where we'll feature a range of compelling presentations from a diverse group of talented artists and studios sharing their creative processes and creations. And don't forget that you can interact with us every day on live webinars and shows, and you can learn more about the tools from our vast library of helpful tutorials at Cineversity on the Maxon site. To find out more about the complete set of powerful 3D and post-production tools in Maxon One, visit us at maxon.net.